can see a hole in the mountain. Look.
I got the right tires in the cool. Machine.
What?
Yeah, I watched.
Look how high they are.
There's certain people, they can't do stuff. And there's other people, they just take the right line, the right momentum, the right whatever, and they go up like a piece of cake.
Yeah, it's so awesome.
My
bad.
That was all by myself. I did like 8 times. I just kept going around.
Cool.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? Yeah. If you just got to center on that thing, and I'll put me the person on there at the bottom just chip because they didn't straddle it, you know?
That's fine.
My problem is I don't have power steering because there was tires. And the same, I got power steering because the tires you give.
It's awesome, dude. My van is so fun to stay in.
Fighting to steer it.
It's so awesome.
That's why I had to keep backing up 20 times.
Yeah, that's what I did.
No, we got
to
fix.
Trying to get the pressure off it.
Yeah. You probably can't do it.
But we'd have to wait. We'll have to wait until winter time.
Yeah.
Randy, have you ever been to the dunes?
You know, I had Jeep once.
You want to go this winter in the Can-Ams?
I put a 302 Ford engine in it.
You don't like Sam?
And I could take off on the first gate transmission. It was the first year of made a civilian mall.
Well, I'll go.
I could take off on third gear, standing start, 0 to 70 miles an hour.
Your bike.
But I can only drive like 50 miles an hour with that Ford brand, you know? And but then I bought, we got a 45 MB, but that was made by Ford. And I put a 302 in that too.
You don't?
Like I was at this one place, these Jeeps were tournament dirt bikes, and they were going to this place in Massachusetts, and they were getting to run, and the big shocks and everything on there, and he's getting to run to go up that hill. I said, well, I haven't looked at the trailer, and the manager did it. My Jeep, yours called the same thing. You could see what your tires are doing, you know, without the doors. And well, I went all there, no problem.
I turned around, my phone.
About halfway, put it reverse, jacked up. And then that $5 Jeep was like, whoa!
Yeah.
But it wasn't made for the road. It was
I'll call
here for off-road.
Yep.
What about, did Chad ever come over and finish doing my thing?
Yeah, we're going to.
I'm scared of shit.
We're going to swing out wide here.
Yeah, because sometimes he takes forever to do stuff, like my lights in the garage, you know?
And then there's pretty good drop. It's.
Sometime pretty early.
I don't know if I'm gonna do
any good movies come out
about it.